So I've used the fiddle-tune, the man of the house, for the last few days to speed up my fiddle playing, and I had a number of recommendations, mostly from Suzanne, and they were to have less bow, basically. I mean, she particularly mentioned string crossings, but I think it's just very compact bowing that's necessary to speed this up. And the second thing was to know which string I'm on, because Suzanne's hypothesis was that the string crossings were slowing me down, so if I know exactly on which string I am and can go there immediately, then maybe that's getting faster. So I've put on a Boron backing track. These ones call themselves Boron metronomes, and that's what they are, very regular. And it's at 90 beats per minute for, I think that is then the half beat. I have to check my sheet music, but anyway, it's fast enough.